Excellent band. I've heard the song so many times before, but I never ever thought it was a Red Hot Chili Peppers song. I'm more used to their kind of, you know, Californication, you know. Or the Zephyr song. And, you know, definitely this seems very, very weird song. Cool song, a lot of really cool guitar parts in it. The only problem is for this song, if I could pay $200 to be able to play two guitars at once, I would. Because this song, you really, I don't know why, but just meshed together, they sound really good. But yeah, so that's the guitar part we're going to learn today. Let's go for a close-up. Okay, Higher Ground. One warning I would give about this, it's actually not the other, the two guitars do sound really good together, but this is a really good bass song for bass players. And that's really what needs to be there to keep the mode. Like, most songs are carried by the guitar. Like, here's a good example. Okay, the guitar is what's in that song. Now, not to diss it on the bass players, but I'm just saying, had I gotten a request for this and I was doing a site on anything, I would have shown the bass part for this. But I'm going to teach you this guitar part today. So yeah. Let's do this. Alright, so, there's a lot of muted strings in this opening here. But it's a lot of fun to play, though. I will give them that. Definitely, especially to play along with the song. It's fun. But, yeah. So your first chord is going to be the muted 4th, 3rd, and 2nd string. And the whole song is triplets, basically. So muted 12th, bar the 12th on the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd string. Back down to muted, back to 12th. So, and then 3 times muted. And then 14 to 16 on the 3rd, down to 14 on the 4th. So, okay. And then again. And then you go 12, hammer on to 14 on the 5th. Then a power chord of 12 on the 4th and 3rd. Play that twice, then. Alright, that's 14 to 12, down to 14. 14 down to 12 on the 3rd, down to 14 on the 4th. And then 3 times, muted. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. Alright, that's 14 barred on the same 3 strings. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3. And then this one is 12 to 14. Oh, never mind, that's something you already learned. And then you wait while the other guitar plays. That's the other guitar part there. And then you play 14th up here. You go 14, rest, 14, rest. And then 16 pull off to 14 on the 4th string. Then 14th. Then the 16th. So that whole little thing is. Okay, and actually that 16th is actually just the 3rd and 2nd, but I just play all 3. really doesn't sound that different. And then you go 14, mute, 14, just 14 on the fifth, 14, 14, and then 14, then this is going to be power chords. 14th on the third, 15th on the second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 12th on the third, 13th on the second, and then... And then you go 14th on the 4th and 3rd and 15th on the 2nd. Hit that 3 times and then let off the 15th so you got 14th on the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd. So. And then just. It just kind of like repeats throughout the whole song. Higher Ground by Red Hot Chili Peppers. Excellent group. Rock on. Do good.